Megan. Megan? Hi, Megan. Speak louder.
Hi, Megan.
I feel tall today!
Yay! That's just because she's sitting down, though. Damn it.
Stay sitting. Today,
we are going to be playing a fun game called Fuck, Marry, or Kill. You up for this?
Yeah.
Silent but deadly. And the third one. Okay, so we have
Seth Rogen.
Oh god.
Troy Bolton. And Brad Pitt. Okay, I guess I would marry Brad Pitt. I'd probably fuck Seth Rogen, and I would kill Troy Bolton. So I don't give a fuck!
Maybe. Alright, let's see.
Scott Pilgrim?
Bearded guy from The Hangover? I think his name's Zach something.
That gal, Marcus?
Daryl Dixon. That dude from Walking Dead.
Yeah.
I think I'd marry Daryl.
Yeah.
Because he's strong and could protect him. Now I'm having an inner conflict. Okay. I'd marry Daryl. Kill the bearded guy from The Hangover. And fuck. Scott. Yeah. Scott Pilgrim. You could have fuck.
You put Brad Pitt too, and I got him again.
Brad Pitt's a lucky motherfucker.
Let's see if I marry him this time. Asian dude from The Hangover, chow.
Couldn't have his name.
And Justin Bieber. Well, I'm gonna kill Justin Bieber right off the bat. I guess I would fuck the Asian guy from The Hangover. He has a small penis anyway, so if I wouldn't feel good.
His 3-inch killer.
His 3-inch killer, yes. And I'd marry Brad Pitt again. Sorry, Angelina.
I thought they got divorced.
I don't know.
Jack Sparrow.
I'd marry him.
The Joker.
See, that would've been funny.
Two-Face. Marry Jack Sparrow. Fuck. Two-Face and kill the Joker.
Why would you kill Mr. J?
I don't know, he's psychotic. I don't really know much about the guy.
Joker just became insane because he fell into a bed of acid.
Oh, yeah.
So we have Megan. Oprah. Motherfucking Oprah. And Batman. Let's just say right now, I'd fuck Batman. I'd marry you. Sorry, Oprah, I'm gonna have to kill you.
Really? But she donates to a bunch of charities. She has such
I'll
a big
do
heart.
It like Josh Peck and run her over with a car. That episode of Jake and Josh.
Oh my god.
Hey, he did a fucking reenactment of Vine. He's like, just got a new car. Watch out, Oprah. Yeah, sorry.
I mean, god.
That was three.
Oh. All right, let's see. Wee. You.
Glad I didn't get myself.
Would have been awkward.
The Grande.
Whenever I hear Ariana Grande, I think of like Grande as in like that Taco Bell. Nachos, I think.
James Franco.
Well, for starters, I would kill Ariana Grande.
My baby.
I would.
So mean.
Marry. Franco. Because, come on, he's James fucking Franco.
Okay.
Like, his little brother is adorable as fuck. What's his name? And then...
forget his name.
I would have intercourse with you. Like, chicken intercourse.
We have amazing coitus.
What's coitus?
coitus is a fancier term of saying intercourse.
Oh, really?
You've watched Big Bang Theory. That's what Sheldon always says, coitus.
I thought it was like a word thing, like SpongeBob, like
No, like coitus is literally a term to have sex.
Hot lesbians.
Hot lesbian sex.
We've mixed the caramel with the vanilla.
I know, I'm whiter than shit. But that was that.
Have a good day.
That's a cute sign-off.
Coitus.
She's going to be laughing about coitus now.
Coitus!
Hope you guys enjoyed it. See you guys next time. Any comments, always down below. See you guys next time.
Coitus.
Love you. And stay fabulous.